The important first step is actually to lift with your middle finger, keeping the chips together. If your chips are together like that, or if you have a full stack and you separate it, you actually are pushing in with all these fingers that are on the chips right now, and then your middle finger is actually lifting up, just lifting up like that. You essentially push in with these four fingers, your middle finger lifts up very gently. Do it right, it should be alternating colors. And if you do it enough times, it comes back to even.